Pray for Brother Silas who has got diabetes.
Mwami Silas anorwadwa sukali asabirwa.
At a level of 26. And he has suffered for 19 years.
Abonye mayokana miaka 19.
With pain and numbness in the feet.
Aina nosanya lavun mu bigere no bulumi.
And they have a spirit of death in the family.
Ena ba inozi mugo kufa mu family.
He has so far lost 4 of his siblings.
Yakafiru abaganda bebana.
Time for Jesus to intervene.
Let's
go.
Walk for again.
My name Jesus. Linge de manye de Yesu.
This is Mr. Silas Kimathi from Kenya.
Mwami Silas Kimathi abude Kenya.
Remember, he has come with diabetes at a level of 26
millimoles.
For a period of 19 years. With pain and numbness in both feet. And with weakness in manhood. And he has come with a spirit of death in the family. He has lost 4 of his siblings.
Rise
up. You are free.
Clap your hands for Jesus Christ. The King of Life.
Thank you, man of God. Thank you.
Thank you.
Jesus must be honored. Must be honored. Must be honored. Do you remember this house?
Yes, man of God. I remember that house. That house was built by my sister, second born in our family. She died. My mom left home alone. Then my mom told me I should come home to be with her because she is lonely home. I told my mom, I have not built the house and I have my family. Where am I coming to be with my family? She told me, I'll talk with your brother. That brother is third born in our family. He is now deceased. Mom and my brother told me I should come and stay in that house. So when I went to that house, I had my second vehicle. I went home with that vehicle. That's when I started accidents after another. I had 5 vehicles, all of them accidents, business go down, quarreling with my wife. Then, when I was in that house, our helper, that was a boy, he told my wife, I've seen your portal in Kimathi's brother's house. It had a hole here. Then we asked him, what about that hole? What's the meaning of that hole? He told him, I don't know. That's when my riches went down. My mom passed. My brother passed. My firstborn passed away. Then I was torn by villagers. This is all happening because of you. You are the rusting ball and you are rich. Somebody told us, I will do this like a cigarette in his riches. My riches went down. Everything went down. The villagers told me to go to Nairobi or anywhere else because I'm a businessman. God will help me. So you go and find where your family will be because your target is coming. I came to Nairobi. That's when I started a business of fruits and whatever. I bought a vehicle. Then when I went to my sister's barrier with that vehicle, that's when I came back from Nairobi. I didn't done anything with that vehicle. In a Rebecca, in a Peregua garage. So, oh, what man of God is saying is true, 100% true.
My name is Edna. I'm a Kenyan, but I live in America. Mm. All I can say, and I've said it since I saw you on YouTube, you're anointed. Without anointing, this cannot be revealed.
My name is Samson Mofusi from Kenya, Nairobi. And I'm just wondering at the deep mysteries that the Spirit is revealing. I know no flesh can reveal such things except the Holy Spirit.
It's good that the root of the problem has been known. Whatever the prophecy you've given man of God about the house, that must be the root of the problem.
My name is Gerald Mutiso from Kenya. I'm just here, I'm amazed there's Jesus here.
Poverty is over. The door is being opened by Jesus. Door be open. Thank you, Jesus.
Thank you for watching this video.